Dear subscribers, Leo Dalio, fix update message in Instagram not showing. So how you can also fix it? So for fixing it, first thing, just try to update app. So just go to App Store, just go to search tab. In search tab, just write Instagram. And if you see update button, just tap on it and wait until it will successfully install the latest updates for your Instagram app. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to our channel, click like, and goodbye.